try and win both Marios.
Oh, I'll go for $1. What's it mean when they're close together? What's it mean? You might be able to get double strength on it. Because I want that left prong with that grip on it to go down the side of the glass and lift that one out. But it's just a matter of what it stabs around it. Oh, it's under his legs at least. Maybe.
No, I would go for the one laying down.
I think it's dollar bit high. So if I can get that claw down a bit further, I just don't want it to spin. If it spins, it throws it off.
So if you don't want it to spin.
Oh, it's over his shoulder, that's what I want.
Oh. Do you have any more money?
Yeah. Alright, let's try that again. So I get that claw underneath his neck and above his shoulder to lift him out. Stabbing everything around him. Further back. We got too far. Let's try that. Oh, I don't know. Come on, Mario. Yeah. Perfect. Awesome. It's me, Mario. That is awesome.
That's cute.
Licensed as well. That is cool. What if I get that other Mario now? Let's get this Mario laying down, maybe. So even that one standing at the back, maybe.
Yeah. Well, it's not here.
No, you need to turn the claw for it.
No.
Then I look at this one, and like, if you can get that, if it doesn't spin as much, get that middle prong in between Luigi and Mario's head.
Yeah, but what you don't want is the actual claw going inside.
I don't mind. Sometimes it gives you an extra clamp. Like in there. Oh, maybe.
Nah.
Yep, I reckon I can do the same as what I was doing before. I get one prong on his left, up against the glass.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So the one with the actual grip on it. Get that. I might do nothing, but I've got to play the angles in these jumbo ones. So if I go there, I might lift him out.
Okay.
See, it's right underneath him?
Maybe.
Oh,
you can totally get that. Let's
see. Maybe it'll take my dollar. There we go. See, now it's a little bit harder. I just want to drop it directly on him, but...
Yeah, but underneath there's a little bit of space.
Yeah.
So you can, like, kind of, like, claw it.
It might turn a little, but there we go.
Ooh, yep.
Oh, yeah, look at that thing. That's how you play these big, large machines.
Mario.
It's-a me, Mario, again!